I'm Everst Pipkin, speaking to you for COSA Connectors, which is an incentive that highlights free and open source creative tools for making. This is not a tutorial, but it is an introduction. I'll walk you through what a tool is, how it might be used, how to access it, and why I think you should care about it. The tool I'd like to talk with you about is called Left. Left is a streamlined minimal text editor. It likely has less options than the text editor that came with your computer. You shouldn't sell Left short, however. It is an elegant and precise application that knows exactly what it was made to do. Left is one of the many tools and pieces of software developed by Rekha Bell and Devine Lulin Vega, who make up 100 Rabbits, a roving research and design studio on a sailboat. 100 Rabbits tools are lightweight, open source, cross-platform, and energy efficient, generally made to run on minimal, low-power hardware towards a low-tech future. Made in the same spirit, Left is a distractionless, minimal application for writing and reading. It is sleek and uncomplicated, made for focus and clarity. Although Left does have a toolbar, every available option is set to a keyboard shortcut, meaning once you learn the interface, you never actually have to grab your mouse to change fonts, switch files, or even engage some of the more esoteric features of Left, like its built-in autocomplete that logs previously used words, its synonym searcher, which can help you when you're looking for that perfect word that's just on the tip of your tongue, or the time and date insert, so you never have to go searching if you can't quite remember if it's the fourth or the fifth. You can re-theme Left with a variety of options available on Left's HIO page, or you can make your own as detailed in the manual. I actually read in Left as much as I write in it. Left's unobtrusive clock, its low-key progress bar that lets you know how far through a text you are, and its keyboard command to open links in a browser makes it among my favorite ways to read plain text files. And if I really have to hustle, I'll start Left's built-in speed reader. If you're wondering where you could get plain text files to read, may I suggest starting with Project Gutenberg's hundreds of thousands of Creative Commons books, which are great low file size companions to take with you offline. Like everything else I've showcased, Left is open source, so you can always learn from it or customize it into something new. You can download the tool at 100r.co/left or at 100rabbits.itch.io/left, where you can also donate towards its continued development. Till next time.